Take my wife, please. I love this crowd. This is wonderful, really. I'm so glad you came. I take my wife everywhere, but she finds her way home. My wife would buy anything marked down. She brought home an escalator. We went back to Chicago. We went to the same hotel where we got married, had the same suite of rooms, only this time I went in the bathroom and cried. They gave us a waterbed. She called it the Dead Sea. I was appearing in Atlantic City. She gambled all night. 6 a.m. Let's go to bed. She said, I don't like the odds. She was in the beauty parlor for 2 hours. That was just for the estimate. She got a mud pack. For 2 days, she looked great. Then the mud fell off. She ran after the garbage man. Am I too late for the garbage? She said, no, jump in. I said, where do you want to go for your anniversary? She said, I want to go somewhere I've never been before. I said, try the kitchen. This week she had plastic surgery. I cut up her credit cards. She got a black belt in shopping. I visit her twice a week at Bloomingdale's. I bring her mail over there. I found a new birth control device. My wife takes off her makeup. I'm so good to her, I bought her a mink outfit, a rifle and trap. He puts the mud on her face before going to bed. It's a good night, swamp. People ask, how did it last so long? Here's the secret. My wife and I go to a lovely restaurant like this twice a week. Little candlelight, a little wine. She goes Tuesdays, I go Fridays. She lost all the credit cards. I'm not going to report it. Why should I? One of founders spends less than she does. All she does is shop all day. Once she was sick for a week, 3 stores went under. She has housework. I bought an electric iron, an electric dishwasher, an electric dryer. She said, too many gadgets around. She had no place to sit down. What did I do? Bought her an electric chair. I bought her a little Italian car, a Mafia. That's the hood under the hood. 3 weeks ago, she learned how to drive. Last week, she learned how to aim it. I came home the other night. There's the car in the dining room. How did you get the car in there? It was easy. Made a left turn when I came out of the kitchen. She went through a red light. The cop said, lady, didn't you see the red light? So what? You see one, you seen them all. One day she drove up the wrong side in the wrong street. And she said, I must be late. They're all coming back. She called me. She said, there's water in the carburetor. I said, where'd the car? She said, in the lake. Do you know what it means to come home to a woman who'll give you a little love, a little affection, a little tenderness? It means you're in the wrong house. That's what it means. I feel good, though. I just got back from a pleasure trip. Took my mother-in-law to the airport. My mother-in-law was in the Olympics. She was a javelin catcher. She was so neat, she put paper under the cuckoo clock. I said to her, my house is your house. Last week, she sold it. She has a parrot that weighs 100 pounds. The parrot said, Polly wants a cracker. Now! She liked it when I told a story about the law firm. I had to find a law firm and I picked it up at law firm Schwartz, 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 and Schwartz. I called up. I said, I'd like to talk to Mr. Schwartz. Not in today's playing golf. All right, then let me talk to Mr. Schwartz. No longer with us. He's retired. Well, then let me talk to Mr. Schwartz. He's in Detroit. Won't be back for a month. He said, all right, then let me talk to Mr. Schwartz. This is speaking. What a lawyer. Had his own ambulance. Yeah, I got to tell you, I got five brother-in-laws. One brother-in-law genius. When we had the garbage strike in New York, do you know how he got rid of his garbage? He gift-wrapped it, left it in the car. They stole it. Second brother-in-law, an idiot. We had a blackout in New York. He was stuck in an escalator for 4 hours. He said, why didn't you walk down? He said, I was on my way up. Third brother-in-law, tell people he's a diamond cutter. Mows the lawn at Yankee Stadium. Fourth brother-in-law had 9 children. The doctor said, you got to have a vasectomy. That means never having to say you're sorry. He had the vasectomy done at Sears Roebuck. Now when he makes love, the garage door opens. He's a good kid. He tells Polish jokes. There's a new Polish jigsaw puzzle, one piece. Two Santa Clauses. Which one is Polish? The one with the Easter basket. Write these down. Two Polish guys walk in the woods once. They said, look at a dead bird. He said, where? There's a new Polish abortion clinic. 15-month wait. Guy half Polish, half Jewish. He's a janitor of the building, but he owns it. The Polish pirate wears 2 eye patches. I forgot the next one. Wait a minute. They put the Polish rapist in the police lineup. The girl walks in. He says, that's her. One more. Polish guy has a bandage on each ear. What happened? He said, I was ironing. The phone rang. What happened to your other ear? Had to call a doctor. I love this crowd tonight. They sent the Polish terrorist to blow up a car. He burned his lips on the exhaust pipe. A Polish man buys a zebra for a pet. You know what he calls him? Spot. On Halloween, 2 Polish guys with burned faces. They were bobbing for French fries. Are you Polish? I'll talk slower. He had his hair cut in a pet shop. Look at that. They teach a Polish man how to run a helicopter. He's up ahead of around 800 feet. Down it comes. What happened? Got chilly up there. Turned out the fan. Doctor puts a stethoscope to my heart. I said, Doc, how do I stand? He said, that's what puzzles me. Funny, in California, I wasn't feeling too good. I found a wonderful doctor. He gave a guy 6 months to live. Couldn't pay his bill. Gave him another 6 months. Guy walks in. Doctor, I have a ringing in my ear. What'll I do? He said, don't answer. Then I said, doctor, the man you just gave a clean bill of health dropped dead outside your office door. He said, turn him around. Make believe he's coming in. About to call the lady, Mrs. Cohen. Your check came back. She says, yes, so did my arthritis. Another man walked in the doctor. He said, you're going to live to be 60. He said, I am 60. What'd I tell you? Man says, Doc, I'm having trouble home with my love life. What should I do? He said, take off 20 pounds, run 10 miles a day. Man calls him 2 weeks later, Doc, took off the 20 pounds, I've been running 10 miles a day. Well, how's your love life? I don't know, I'm 140 miles away. The doctor examined me, he put his hand in my wallet, he said, cough. What a doctor, he said, get undressed. I said, take me out a few times first. I'm standing there, no clothes on. He said, go over the window, stick your tongue out the window. I said, what? He said, I'm mad at my neighbor. I said, Doc, I got shingles. You try to sell me aluminum siding. I said, Doc, my foot hurts. What'll I do for this? He said, limp. I said, I got a trick knee to join the circus. He said, I'll have you walk in and out. And he did. He stole my car.